con biết đạt được rồi. Good afternoon, teacher.
Good afternoon, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Lin.
And you?
My name is Joey.
Can you introduce yourself?
Hello, teacher. My name is Johnny. I'm 11 years old. So, I am in class 6D at Griffith Secondary School. There are five people in my family. A father, a mother, a sister, brother, and me.
Good afternoon, teacher. My name is Lin. I am a student at Griffith Secondary School. I am 11 years old. I live in Hương An Châu, Western District, Quảng Nam, Province. I live with my family. It's my mother, my father, my older brother, and me.
Okay. Today we have a speed tag. Can you answer the question? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Then look at the picture. What is?
Compass.
Anthony, what is?
It's calculator.
Okay. Tony, what subject do you have?
It's English.
It's English. Okay. Lin, what subject do you have?
History.
History. Okay. And Lin, what do students usually wear when going to school?
I go to school by.
What do students wear?
Uniform.
Okay, and it's uniform. Tony, what does he look like in his uniform?
It's smart.
It's smart, very good. And Lin, is the school where students live and study during their school year?
Boarding school.
Boarding school, okay. And Tony, what is picture 5?
It's school bag.
Okay, Lin.
Play football.
Yes, very good. And Tony, what is she doing?
How cooking?
What is he doing?
He is
doing
homework.
Yes, very good. He is doing homework. Okay, next part 2. I want to interview. Tony ask and Lin answer. Get good.
What your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
Do you like English?
I like English because it's interesting.
How do you go to school?
I go to school by.
Yes, very good. And Lin, ask and Anthony answer.
What is the name of your school?
It's Griffith Secondary School.
How many classes are there in your school?
There are 20.
Okay. And the last question.
What do you usually do at break time?
I usually play football.
Okay, no. It's finished speaking then. Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.